So I made this program to search videos from team menu quickly, and this thing got really attention from r/linux, and you guys did 500 upvotes, so thanks a lot guys. You guys motivated me to make more programs like that, and in this video I did this, so thanks a lot. Also, I want you to check out this post too. He's my friend. He made what I created, but with no API, and it's a very big thing. So he really did some tough job, and you guys should check this out. So in this video, I'm going to show you another really cool program which I have created, and it's just a one-line script, and it's really awesome. It's really cool. You guys will love it. If you use Reddit, there are a lot of subreddit for memes and many subreddit which are image based, like art subreddit, drawing, digital art. Unix porn is image based. Most of the posts are basically images. So what my script can do, if I press Windows key P, then it's going to show me this T menu which is going to ask for the subreddit. So I can just enter any subreddit. So for example, I want to see memes. Initially I created this program to see memes because I love memes. So if I press enter, this program is going to start downloading all the memes from memes subreddit. You can see here that this program is downloading, and now this program is finished downloading 100 images. It's open in SXIV. SXIV is SimpleX image viewer. It's my default image viewer. It's really awesome. So if I press N, it's going to show me the next image. If I press N again, next image. So if I press enter, here are all the images. This is the thumbnail mode of SXIV. So here are all the memes. So there is a really cool trick on Reddit which I figured out by googling a lot. So if you type here .json in front of the r/memes URL, you are going to get JSON data. So you can find this link here, this one, and if you open this, so it's basically the post link. Okay, so this is really cool because now I can use curl command, and I'm just going to paste it here. But if you press enter, this is not going to work because Reddit think that you are not a human. So what you can do is you can use this user agent here. This is a header, and I don't know what this header do, but it somehow say to Reddit that you are not a bot. And now if you press enter, you will get all the JSON here on the terminal. You can use JQ program. JQ is a JSON preprocessor, and it's a really cool command line program. It's written in C, and if you do this little trick and press enter, it's going to show you all the JSON with formatted way. Okay, it's well formatted, and I just love JQ did this for me. So now I can grab this URL override by dest. It's going to give me link of all the images which I want. Okay, now I can pipe this into this really cool regex. My friend made this regex for me. And so what this regex is going to do, it's only going to show me the links and not anything else. So here are the links which I want, and now I can just simply make a variable out of it, and I can use wget to download all these images. Okay, one more thing, I can press end for the next command, and I can use SXIV to open those images like JPG and PNG images. Sorry for the jump cut, but I realized that I was on my home directory, and it's going to download all those images in my home directory. So I don't want to mess with my home directory. So now it start downloading. And here it is. So it's only showing around 18 images because by default its limit is, I guess, 21. So what I can do is I can give this query page, not page actually, limit is equal to 100 or whatever. Okay, so again, this is a really cool command. This is just one command, and you can use this command to fetch any subreddit, especially image based subreddit. You can use GIF also. If you want GIF, you can just add GIF here, but if you add GIF here, it's going to take download time also. It's not good because I don't know if your image viewer support GIF or not. Mine does support, that's why I'm using this minus A flag to animating the GIF. So this is a really cool command. If you want to use this program, there is a link in the description box. It's a GitHub link, so you can go to that link and read the readme file where I'm going to tell you how to use my script, how to set up it. So thanks for watching this video. Like and peace. Down, yeah. I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why? Can you tell me why I'm down, yeah? No friends of mine, no friends of mine around, yeah. Now I'm thinking now, now I'm thinking now.